What's going on, my peeps? So I'm bringing you guys another Palme review. That's Late Right Super Hold. And it smells very good. I love it. My hair is just about dry. I degreased. I have no pomade at all, as you could tell, or else it'll be in bunches, you know. It's very smooth. So let's get into it. I know a lot of people put classic rock music. I like it, but it's not my music, so I don't use it. Let's put on my music on for this review. Just gonna damp my hair. All right, as you can see, my hair is just about to my nose, the tip of my nose. That's pretty long. If you haven't seen my last video, check it out. I haven't gotten a cut since, and it's all grown out now. I'm gonna try and let it grow out right here so I could slick the sides back nicely. All right, let's get into it. The smell on this is like, to me, it's like a vanilla smell. It smells very nice. Just damp it a little more. Smells very good, actually. Alright. Alright, so I'm just gonna take about that much. Scoop. Gotta be generous. And I'm gonna go for a slick back look today, and I'm gonna add a little bit of shine. Wasn't thinking about it, but I should, just because any water-based product, just about any water-based product, just gives you that like dry, like hairspray look. I don't know about you guys, I like my hair like shiny. So I'm gonna use Tres Flores as a topper, just for shine. Alright, so I've been taking scoops about that much, you know. Just so it could go in, you know. So you can see my hair is slicking back pretty nice and without a comb. That's always good. Alright, so I have a decent amount now. I'm just gonna slick it back, you know, just so product can go evenly through my hair. I'll start off with one of these, and then I move up to one of these small combs, so I can get it evenly distributed around my hair. Sorry, I'm looking over here because my mirror is over here. I got Bob on it. Let's go half on the side. Alright. So, there's splits. That's why I always comb it and then check out how much more product I'm going to need. I would say just a few more scoops. Let me take off my ring here. Alright. By the way, it's Halloween. Happy Halloween, my peeps. Make sure you guys check your kids' candies. There's a lot of fucked up people in this world. And you don't know how they're gonna fuck up your world, you know, so make sure you check the candy. Alright, I think that might be about good. Again, I go to this comb. Alrighty, much better. Thank you. Alright. It says holding down my hair pretty nice. I'm gonna use just one last scoop just as the top to dry it up. Put that away. Again, lay right super hold. One thing I like about water solubles is that even though you can't recomb it, you could just add a little bit of water and it's sort of like gel. It gives you that nice little strength again, you know, for your hair, so you could damp your comb and then comb your hair and it'll be just about the same thing. But you can't do it as often as like a petroleum based soluble. Alright. So I always do that just to slip the sides down. And I noticed that it helps a lot. Alright, so my hair is just about there. Now, like I said, I'm going to use Tres Flores as a topper. It's because I love the shine that this brings. This brings a lot of shine to your hair. But you only got to use just a little bit, you know. Then, just till it dries, I'm going to use a hairnet. Just because my hairs tend to kind of pop up when it's not dry. And once I have the hairnet, it helps it stay in place, you know, for the whole day. Just takes about 20, 15 minutes, you know, so. I like those old school songs, you know. One second. Yeah? Alright, sorry about that. Someone was at my door. Alright, so after I distribute the Tres Flores, just like that. Then I put my hairnet on. Alright. Make sure you roll down these sides. Now you know you're gonna get lines right here going up. Doesn't look nice. Alright. So I'm gonna leave this on just for about 20 minutes. I can speed it up and use a blow dryer on cool setting, you know, just if I have to go out somewhere in a rush. But yeah, there you have it. My review on Layrite Super Hold and Tres Flores as a topper. You know? So let me know what you think of my reviews, comment, subscribe, and I'll be posting more videos. I want to get into lots of pomade reviews and stuff like that. So if you think they're okay, let me know. I'll probably be doing a side part for my next reviews. So let me know what you want to see, what hairstyles do you want to see. And I'll try and please everybody. Give this video a thumbs up. Later.